What James Milner told Sadio Mane could hint at new Liverpool role. James Milner was at the Hawthorns on Sunday as Liverpool beat West Brom despite currently suffering with injury. James Milner might have only started 11 games in the Premier League this season, but he remains as important as ever to Liverpool and to Jurgen Klopp. With Virgil van Dijk having missed the majority of the season with an ankle injury, and Jordan Henderson sidelined since February with a groin injury. The Reds vice captain has had to step up as a ladder in the campaign even as Liverpool make a late surge for the top four. Now 35, the midfielder remains one of the fittest players in the Reds squad but will be starting to ponder what comes next when the time comes for him to hang up his playing boots. And it would be no surprise to see Milner embark on a coaching career, having already shown glimpses of the traits required for such a role. Repeatedly praised for his guidance to Liverpool's younger players, the midfielder even sacrificed his mid-season break last season to watch an ill-critically led Red side beat Shrewsbury Town in the FA Cup and spoke to the players in the dressing room before the game. And he was at it again, in a supporting role, at the Hawthorns on Sunday as Liverpool beat West Bromwich Albion in their latest outing in what was a must-win game for their Champions League hopes. Currently sidelined with an injury of his own, that didn't stop Milner from making the trip to the West Midlands, and he was certainly making himself heard from the dugout. Daily Mail journalist Dominic King noted how the midfielder had been encouraging Sadio Mane in particular. With the Senegal international recently admitting he is enduring the worst season of his career. Sounds very much like Liverpool have a new member of the coaching staff today, King wrote. James Milner has been a constant source of noisy backing, particularly encouraging Sadio Mane. Milner's current contract expires at the end of next season and he is currently showing no signs of slowing down at Anfield. But when the time does come for him to retire, he would surely be most welcomed as a new addition to the Liverpool coaching staff in some capacity with his contribution to the club's cause second to none.